an epiphany. I realized legacy isn't like this tangible thing that we have to uphold. I realized legacy is actually a practice. It's something we embody. It's something that we explore. It's something we investigate. It's fluid. What better way to represent that than through what he loves so much, dance.